to the Daytona 500, the UEFA European Championship, the MLB All-Star Game, Friday Night SmackDown, college football, and the NFL. The world's biggest events are on Fox Sports.
We are Fox Sports!
Bill Gaither. This homecoming brings together world-class talent from the very best of gospel, country, and bluegrass music. Together we are celebrating the faith that first started us singing. We've got a great lineup of hymns, gospel classics, and new favorites you're going to love. Join us now for this unforgettable music event.
Know thy grace in the eyes of the Lord. Know thy grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scripts record. Know thy grace in the eyes of the Lord. Know thy grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Well, the Lord looked down from his window in the sky and said,
I created man, but I don't remember why. And nothing but fighting since creation day. I'll send a little water and I'll wash them all away.
So the Lord came down to look around a spell, and there he found Noah behaving mighty well. That is the reason the scripts record, Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scripts record, Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
The Lord said,
Noah, there's going to be a flood. There's going to be some water. There's going to be some mud. Take off your hat, Noah. Take off your coat. Get Ham, Shem, Japheth. Build yourself a boat.
Noah said,
Lord, I don't believe I could.
The Lord said,
Noah, get some sturdy gopher wood. You never know what you can do till you try. Build a 50 cubits wide, 30 cubits high.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scripture record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah said,
there it is, Lord.
The Lord said,
Noah, it's time to get aboard. Now take a creature, a he and a she, and of course, visit Noah and the whole family.
Noah said,
Lord, it's getting mighty dark.
The Lord said,
Noah, get these creatures in the ark.
Noah said,
Lord, it's beginning to pour.
The Lord said,
Noah, hurry up, shut the door.
Noah find grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah find grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason this gets reward. Noah find grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah find grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Well, the ark rose up on the foot of the deep, and after 40 days, Mr. Noah took a peek, said,
We ain't moving, Lord. Where are we at?
The Lord said,
Sitting on my rare hat.
Then Noah said,
Lord, it's getting mighty dry.
The Lord said,
Noah, see my rainbow in the sky. Take all the creatures and people to earth. Don't be more trouble than you're worth.
Noah find grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah find grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah find grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he landed high and dry. And he landed high and dry. And he landed high.
Back in the old days, at camp meeting when somebody got converted, they'd baptize them that night. Baptism is a picture of what happens on the inside. It's the beginning of a journey, the beginning of old things passing away and all things becoming new. But it's just the beginning. But they did it that very night.
Among the local taverns, there'll be a slack in business. 'Cause Jesse's drinking came before the groceries and the rent. Among the local women, there'll be a slack in cheating. 'Cause Jesse won't be stepping out again.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained the soul and saved. Lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. 'Cause This time he went under for the Lord.
The scars on Jesse's knuckles are more than just respected. The county courthouse records tell all there is to tell. The pockets of the gamblers will soon miss Jesse's money. And the black eye of the law will soon be well.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. 'Cause this time he went under.
Speak to neighbors and tell them just how Jesse took up with little Jim. Now Jimmy's got a daddy and Jesse's got a family, and Franklin County's got a lot more men.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday.
George, it's a joy to have you on this program today.
This is a big thrill to be on your show today.
Well, you know, we've tried to make this happen before, but man, you stay busy.
Well, they keep me pretty busy for my age. But, you know, I get bored, you know, and I can't wait to get back on the road. And then when I'm on the road, I wish I was home.
Back on.
But we still enjoy the music business.
But aren't you glad you're at the age you can do as much as you want to do and you can stay home as much as you want to stay home?
Well, I sure am. Bill, I've been blessed, I'll tell you. I've been very blessed to be in as good a shape as I'm in.
Yeah.
So I thank the good Lord every day for it.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught to fear, and grace my fear relieved. How precious gift that grace appeared. The hour I first
When it comes to hard work, even major leaguers don't let up. Neither should you. Give school a major league effort.
A message from Major League Baseball and its players for the National Education Association.